off the crossbar.
Quick to left field and down for a base hit.
Oregon Central is going to win the state finals here tonight.
Mark it on the board. Touchdown, Red Devils.
On the deflection.
Thank you. goal.
Thank you.
Go, Kaylee.
Key Park. Katie!
Thank you.
6, 7, 8. Seven, 8, 7, 9.
Come on, Summer. You got it, Summer. Come on, Summer. Come on, Summer. You got this. You got it, Summer. Come on, Summer.
Come on, Summer! Come on, Summer!
I need some. You got it, Summer!
You know anything else? Nope, we're good. Thanks, Summer.
Come on, Summer, you got it!
9291. Alexa has been gymnastics for a very long time, since she was 5 years old, or 4 years old, at Shields, and I've seen her at Shields for forever, and she's been a great member of the team. She is looking to go to either the Fashion Institute of Technology or Rutgers to study fashion management, or fashion marketing, or management. Her favorite event is Beam. She ended her career at level 3 yoga at Shields. She's always helpful on the team, always respectful. She's our team DJ. She makes sure that the music is good at the practice and the meets. It's always good. She really looks out for everyone on the team, and the team would not be the same without her, and it certainly won't be the same next year, so we will miss you.
It's been a very exciting experience. I think this is a sport I grew up with, and I've really enjoyed doing it for the past 4 years for the high school team. It's been wonderful. I think this year has been the year that the girls have been the closest. The whole team does so much bonding. Like, we went to the 4-H fair together. we did a couple of other bonding things like sleepovers, which were really fun.
Summer is also a gymnast from Shields. She took a slight break in her gymnastics career. She started when she was 2 and took a break from 6 to 10, but it didn't mean anything because look at where she is now. So I had her back on pre-team at Shields, and I remember those days. They're very good. She's looking at going to University of Michigan for kinesiology or PT. We're not sure yet. Her favorite events are floor and bars, and she ended her career at level 8 for USAD. And she has qualified 2 sectionals on bars, and after today, floor as well. She's a great role model to the team. She makes sure the environment is welcoming for everyone. She is our co-captain this year, and we're all very proud of you, and we will miss you.
It's good. It's really like including like when freshman year, like coming onto the team, you get to like meet a lot of new people. So it helps out like for classes and stuff. When you have people from the team in your classes, you can make friends a lot easier. It's been really good. This year we've actually gotten like a lot closer as a team. We've done like a lot of team bonding activities this season. So we've all like became so much closer.
Kimmy, I did not know what she was, but I was fortunate enough to meet her 3 years ago. She's been a crucial member to the team. She's looking at going to the University of Chicago or Tulane for some sort of life sciences. We're not sure yet. She started gymnastics when she was 5 years old, and she's ending her career at level 10, which is a huge accomplishment. So good job with that. At Paramount, Magla, DC. She's qualified to sectionals all around every year we've had it, this year included, and she was 6th on floor at States 2 years ago. She's qualified in the top 5 for all around at sectionals. She's been on the NJSIA state team for floor. She She is the beam champ, regional and state, twice for USAG Level 9. Woo! She came in fourth on beam at nationals for USAG Level 9. Yeah. If someone's struggling with a skill, she goes over and helps them. We certainly, you know, appreciate everything you do for us. And we would not be the same team without her. She brings a lot of energy to practice and the meets. So we will definitely miss you.
Well, for me, throughout my 4 years, I feel like it's really been about team bonding. And in USAG, my club gym, It's more about the individual, but I really like here how it's more about the team and you really get to connect with people. It's been so nice being a part of a team here, especially coming in as a freshman to this big environment, coming in with a team and your background. It feels so nice to have those connections before you even walk through the halls. It's been a real experience getting to know these people, and it's also an experience to leave and like find a new path.